Since the foundation of the company in 1986, founder Erik Hunger has been driven by enthusiasm for technology and a desire to develop innovative solutions and products. From this motivation, an expanding family business has arisen that already today has fully integrated the new generation. Only someone who listens carefully, who understands the target group and the user, can find out in each case what is needed individually. IML's unique products combine technical expertise and solution-oriented creativity. These include the various wood testing devices, which have come to be used worldwide. They were developed in close cooperation with national and international universities and research institutions. Precision mechanics and state-of-the-art measurement technology allow detailed analysis of trees and timber structures. From design and development to production, the continual involvement with the product and the needs of the customer are brought into renewed focus every day. Here too, the applied technology is setting new standards. Using a 3D printer, newly designed parts can be printed in advance, yielding first impressions and results even before the first prototype of the item is created. Modern drilling, milling, and machining centers are at the heart of IML GmbH's production of wood testing equipment. The highest precision and constant control of the manufactured parts guarantee the reliability and durability of the final product. The assembly of the devices is carried out exclusively by hand. Before a device is delivered, its functioning is checked and the measuring device is calibrated. The IML power drill allows the simultaneous transmission of the measurement results to a notebook or handheld via Bluetooth or USB. To begin with, there is a visual inspection, but it is an examination of the inside of the wood that yields certainty as to the current state of the wood. Using IML's measurement and testing devices, you receive reliable information about possible disturbances which cannot be seen from the outside. Special attention is given to trees here, especially with living wood. Careful measurement is important. Accordingly, IML's testing device uses an extremely thin drill needle. In doing so, our devices help with the tree control in the context of traffic safety by the early detection of internal tree defects. Measures can be taken in a timely manner that prevent injury and damage in forests, parks, and avenues. The measuring results are stored in the device. Using the IML software, PD tools, the date can be then evaluated, processed, and archived. A special printer enables printing of the measurement curves via Bluetooth. With the inspection of wooden poles, initially, a horizontal hole is made for the automatic determination of the diameter. After verification and confirmation of the result within the device, the actual measurement is carried out. In doing this, a hole is first bored in line at ground level at a 30-degree angle. On the basis of the entered diameter, the device calculates the depth of the pole and withdraws the needle just after exit from the pole. In this way, damage to the drill needle can be reduced. The same hole is then performed at a 90-degree angle to the first hole. The underlying principle is simple. The drill needle is pressed with an even feed into the wood. During the drilling process, the required energy is measured in dependence on the depth of needle penetration. Cavities or rotten wood can be made evident via the obvious flattening of the measurement curve. Another area of application is the monitoring of wooden bridges. In addition to the wooden sleepers and beams, particularly the contact points are important. At these points, the wood is subject to permanent contact with damp soil. The regular inspection of climbing frames and wooden playground equipment is required by law because rotten components can quickly lead to dangerous accidents in this instance. The TÜV-tested and certified IML instruments help with early detection of such damage and thus respond accordingly. The measurement results are recognized and assured. The situation is similar with timber-framed buildings. In this case, it's also about uncovering vulnerabilities and security risks. IML software, PD Tools, and PD Tools Pro extend the performance of your measuring instruments. The data can be transferred via USB or wireless via Bluetooth onto your computer. The interface is user-friendly and allows intuitive and time-saving work for optimal results. With the help of the software and the option of storing set measurements, your own assessment criteria can be evaluated. Via color assessment of curve selections, an intelligible representation of the measurement curve is enabled. IML software is extended by other options such as scaling, simultaneous display of multiple measurements, and exporting. Through continuous development and the vision of sustainability, IML provides investment security with a permanent and solid partnership.